I mean, it's nice to get the contract done, and it's nice to just be able to focus and get ready for the season. I think, like I said, the reason I wanted to stay is because, you know, the guys in the dressing room and the talent we have on this team, and that was a big part of my decision. And I think this team's got a really bright future, and I wanted to be part of that. The one thing I said, I wanted to sign a longer-term deal. You know, I wanted that stability, and I knew I could play a lot longer, and I knew I wanted to stay in Winnipeg for a long time. So the term is kind of big for me. I wanted to be here for a while and be secure. And luckily, you know, they were offering that right away. So, I mean, it worked out.